Hi everyone! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Hello! What are we gonna do today? Your guess is as good as mine. We're gonna sing! And it's about colors. Let's try! Orange, yellow, it's the lemon and the beautiful sun, sun, sun. Green, it's the color of trees and lots of things that grow. And then there's blue on the sky, and purple, that's the color that's fun, fun, fun. And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done? We've made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one, one. It's the color of an orange.
Yellow.
It's the lemon and the beautiful sun, sun, sun.
Green.
It's the color of trees and lots of things that grow.
And then there's blue for the sky. And purple, that's the color that's fun, fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done?
We've made a rainbow.
We've made a rainbow. We made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one. I just love singing. All right, let's continue with our activity for today. And that is spelling time. But using your head. Let's try to spell the word red. Alright, it starts with R, and then E, letter E, and then D. Very good! What about orange? Let's try it. O, and then R, and then A. Did you spell with me? Great! Now I want you guys to continue spelling the other colors. So we're done with red, with orange. What's next? Yellow, that's right. What else? Green, blue, purple. And if you want to spell more, why don't you spell indigo? Indigo. Is it I? In? Oh yes, it is. N D I G O. Can you do it? I N D I G O. Indigo. Great. Thank you. Now that we're done with our spelling, I want to tell a story using pictures. And the story is about Fred, and the title is Looking for a Rainbow. Are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. Let's start. Looking for a rainbow. Oh, once upon a time, there was a boy named Fred. He was looking for a rainbow. Fred looked and looked and looked. He could not find the rainbow. Ooh. What is he feeling now? Fred was sad. He asked his friend Chibi to help him look for the rainbow. It seems like it's all raining. As the rain came down, the sun came out. See the sun? Before long, a beautiful rainbow came out of the sky.
a rainbow. Well, Fred and Jimmy were very happy. They found the rainbow. The end. See? That was so easy. Now Mr. Joe is going to write down questions for you to answer. All right, this is for me today. I hope you guys like it. Bye!